just controls the acceleration of the motor.
Ah.
So it gets the motor from the beginning to the end with a certain acceleration.
Okay.
This is acceleration 1G. And this is, we'll make it acceleration 2G.
Oh, so it's fast acceleration.
Yeah.
How many now?
Now I'm making it 5.
And we use Modbus protocol, right?